The body of a Newcastle teen was pulled from a creek in Elwood City yesterday. Officials say 17-year-old Bruce Thomas went swimming around 1 p.m. with two other teens. This was in the Conaquanessing Creek. Thomas started to struggle and could not stay above water. It took rescue crews about 3 hours to find his body. Firefighters also had to help one of his friends who was stranded on a rock.